Now at 11, the banners are up, the stage set for this weekend's Final Four matchups in Houston. More than 70,000 people are expected to be in the city for the tournament.
The court is down and ready to go inside NRG Stadium. This week, stages are going up across Houston for monster performances from stars like Pitbull, Maroon 5, and Fall Out Boy.
Of course, we're all anxiously waiting for the Tar Heels to hit the court. Saturday, a sea of blue will take over the city as we cheer our North Carolina team onto a championship.